What's up, dogs and audience? Welcome back to Yoku's Island Express. And lime juice, and that is. I'll give you one shot. If you can fill up the juicer meter, I'll accept you as a juicer. Climb to the top of that tree, get the juiciest cocos. Bring it over to the juicer, start juicing about 3 sheets of hours. But I want to get my hooks up, Scrib. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for the opportunity, bro. Alright, here we go. Hi, y'all. I'm a little out of practice. Oh, hey, y'all. Ha, 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 ha. Crink. Oh, boy, that's going down the middle. That was not good. That was not pretty. That was not pretty. Only get one chance? Are you freaking... You suck. Alright, well. Oh yeah, I was already up here, I remember that. Ooh. Yeah, how the hell you get up there? That's right. Damn it. Alright, let's go this way. Saving. That's 10, huh? Akuma's pit.
You should start with Spina and Meryl Pill. Crossing the Great Waterfall. Oh my god. This is huge. Can I talk to this boy? Wake up. I got an achievement all night long. Here we go. Can't go that way. Alright, let's go save this way. Oh, is this 30? Oh, honey, I'm bored. Welcome to your new office. What? One new message, would you like to hear it? Yeah, sure. This is Poster Dactyl speaking. If you're listening to this, you must be the new professor. The new job at Island Express, the office has been in another video, that's my question, part of the job, you know? I've been by the way with Parrot. If you come by any empty mailbox, just cram a couple letters in to make sure the mail always gets through, and all that. Now, how do you turn this thing off? Squawk, end a message. Oh yeah, let's grab this. How do you get up there? Obviously there's something right there. Oh, let's deliver some goods. Don't go can't even get up there? Urgh. Push it, big guy. Oh, yeah. Let's go down first. Let's go down. Why not? Why not? Why not? Your ball is terribly out of shape. Sprinkle bobbles, please bring them out. Trying to improve your somber looking ball. Yeah, okay. Sprinkle bobbles. Huh. You're supposed to get that boy down there. Come on up. That 80. Oh boy, you two are for my B, dude. Right now, see up here is amazing. Did you know the entrance to Mario lies just across the water, just below the old road to the game? Come up here, though. Probably gotta go this way. I don't know if I need that just yet. There we go. Now we get to play some pinball. Well, no. Dope. Hey there. Sorry to say, but we're getting quashed from Arrow Hill. Hold this bucket of hat. Looks like I need to do something like this. Someone ought to fetch the slug gardener. Oh, where the hell is he? It's like a million guiles away in guiles. Pretty simple, rinse and repeat. I don't know if this actually breaking this stuff. It's not. Head down there. Whoa, aw, whoa. Grab those. Whoa. I was studying when someone dumped a trunk down the falls. I don't know what someone left inside. But a sun bunny made it off of there to have a chance to check it out. Oh, that's great. No. Damn. All right. Well, I guess we're going to go down. Damn it. Ah, darn it. Oh, there we go. I can't hit that thing. Punk. I have to go this way. Can't hit that slug, obviously. Beat the hell out of him. Come on, really? Really? There we go. Enough momentum here. don't know where a slit garner is. Whoops. Got four of those. Oh, there he is. He's right down there. Oh, we can get there. Maybe. Oh yeah, here we go. What's up, Sluggy? I see what's up, man. Kaboom! Good to meet you, Beetle. So you're turning into a real bot. I fix it myself, bud. Well, everybody's got a serious problem here. You're in your shed, dude. What sort of slug gardener are you when you're a mile away from your shed, man? Oh my. Alright, well, I was on the way to that thing over there. There. Have a mail. Good time. You've got mail. Whoa, we're a little quick there. Come on. There we go, that's what we want to do. Rinse and repeat. Oh. It's open now. There we go. Ooh, easy does it there, big guy. Oh, I see. That's pretty funny. Oh, there's a little spin there. I gotta grab. Oh, look at that. There we go. That's why we came back up here. Ta-ha-ha. Oh, virtual pinball. What a life. Ooh, look at that drop catch. Beaut. Well, that's it. Got a lot of fruit, though. Let's get out of here. Huh. All right, here we go. Let's go right. That's the way we gotta go, I believe. Not enough momentum there. Here we go. All
that it? Easy. Oh. Gotcha. Gotcha. Easy lemon. Our medals. Ooh, yeah. We're pretty close to the slug thing. Secret? No. That's the tool shed, right? RT. Nice. I gotta drop down. Here we go. Ooh, yeah. Nope. Alright, yeah, that's fine. I gotta go that way, anyways. Come on, Beetle. Beetle with Bailey. Tastes like chicken, baby. Easy. Oh, now I think I gotta. Oh, hold on. Right? Yes, that's exactly what I need to do. Got him. This is so sweet. Bam. Explosive decom slug pressure. Oh, I'll get that guy. Oh, that just gives me more slugs, huh? Not that cool. So fun. Straight up now, Tammy, do you really want to burst the slug bubble? Yes, I do. Damn it. Damn it. Finally, jeez. Mute to miss. Oops.
Come on. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Got it. Boom. Shaka-like. Shake the room. Got something brand new for the miss. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. I got the slug vacuum. Wait. Diamond. Alright, there's a few things we gotta buy up there. Where I am. Oh, I gotta get a slug and somehow carried all the way back there. There we go. Easy. Look at that. Bing, bing, bing. Like that, like that. Come on, really? Come on, what the hell? Hit that rosebud. Dump the trunk down the falls. So I gotta stop the waterfall somehow. Crossing the waterfall. Boinga. Oh yeah, I did it. Alright, cool. Some mail on this. Cool. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed episode 2. We made it pretty far, actually. Not gonna lie. Look at our map. How do I zoom out? There we go. Oh, yeah, we made it pretty far. We got a lot to uncover still, but we'll get there. So, I hope you enjoyed. Remember to link to me if you did. Definitely comment on what you liked. And go and play some pinball. And subscribe for more pinball. Take care.